chunky style pizza, there's only one place to get it. Pizza Hut.
No chunky style.
No chunky style.
No funky style.
No hefty style.
Nothing like that.
Yes.
Yes.
No, no chunks, no style.
Pizza Hut. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the pizza.
A birthday stripper for the boss. Sounds like fun. Not the sheriff's deputy.
The Simpsons, Sinbad in Living Color, Herman's Head, and Fox News at 10. Tonight.
How John Chomsky eats a Reese's peanut butter cup. There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
Adventure is just beginning. Once upon a forest.
Stupendous!
Now on video cassette.
Yippee!
It's the story of a brave mouse named Abigail.
Let's go!
A hungry hedgehog named Russell.
They won't give me a chance for breakfast.
And a smart mole named Edgar.
I know.
Now they're racing against time to rescue their friend. And for a special friend of your own, get a free Edgar the Mole plush toy. Send proof of purchase and $2.95 for shipping. Once upon a forest.
Hi there, I'm Dave Thomas, and I'd like one of those Monterey Ranch chicken sandwiches, please.
Hi, I'm Dave Thomas.
I'd like a Monterey Ranch chicken sandwich.
When we stopped making our Monterey Ranch chicken sandwich, people tried everything to get one. Well, it's back, so now you can just be yourself.
Hi, I'm Dave Thomas.
If you crave comedy, here's your one-stop laugh shop.
Pull the rabbits out to your pants.
The all-new Animaniacs, weekday afternoons on Fox.
His friends say Gina's running his life, but Sunday...
Yo, Gina!
Oh, God.
Martin's reclaiming his manhood. On an all-new episode, Sunday.
And why are you?
The Jamaican bobsled team.
Their sled was one of a kind.
No problem.
These boys have never even seen a sled race.
Their chances were one in a million.
Oh, my God!
No problem.
Put some training wheels on that sled.
Now, all they have to do is make it to the bottom.
No problem.
In one piece.
Lord, down.
Problem.
I hate you.
Cool Runnings, rated PG. Sneak preview this Saturday and Sunday.
Legend has it, Colonel Sanders' secret recipe for a new kind of chicken lay lost for years. Until one fateful day.
Rotisserie chicken recipe. Confidential.
The rest is history. Introducing the Colonel's Rotisserie Gold. Marinated, then slow roasted as only the uncontested master of great tasting chicken would have done it.
You've still got it.
The Colonel's Rotisserie Gold. At KFC, we do chicken right.
Everybody needs some money sometime.
When you need to send money fast, only Western Union lets you send it from home.
Hello?
Rita. Just call 1-800-CALL-CASH. Western Union, the fastest way to send money.
Sun Shower by Sun Chips. Delicious Sun Chips multi-grain snacks. A little sun never tasted so good.
It's the return of Fire Marshal Bill.
Fire!
And he's gonna keep you in stitches.
This leg is more messed up than a child actor on different strokes.
Plus, it's their newest, most outrageous music parody ever. But when Michael sees it, what will he do next?
I'm gonna go to Thailand.
And all new in Living Color, tonight on Fox. Check out America's hippest new dad.
What's up, Z? You look like Don King Jr.
The Sinbad Show.
Ah, so you use rubber bands. I've been using speaker wire.
An all-new episode next.
Finally, a movie with a good buzz.
Okay.
Dazed and Confused, a delicious portrayal of the generation between free love and safe sex.
There's a new fest in the making as we speak.
Interview Magazine gives it an A+. The most honest and compelling film about high school yet. Rolling Stone Magazine says it's hysterical. Dazed and Confused, rated R, starts tomorrow at select theaters.
Cheese Whiz squeezable. They're gonna go nuts.
Plain old hot dog?
Instant cheesy dog.
Yeah, all right!
What'd I tell you?
New Cheese Whiz squeezable.
Michael J. Fox is a bellhop.
Concierge.
Who makes everyone's dreams come true.
You guys planning on seeing any shows while you're in town?
But in the world's most exciting city, he's about to discover a dream of his own.
Baby!
You meet Friday night.
I've got a boyfriend.
Michael J. Fox.
Under a short skirt on a breezy day, a real crowd pleaser.
And Gabrielle Anwar.
You're some piece of work.
For love or money.
Fasten your seatbelt.
Rated PG. Starts Friday, October 1st at theaters everywhere.
Hey, here's your ding-ding, big fella, huh?
Yeah, here's Daddy's ding-ding.
Once you get a look at those two all-beef patties...
No, this is Daddy's.
That special sauce, lettuce, cheese, piled fresh and hot on that sesame seed bun. You've gotta have a Big Mac.
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
One, two, three, four.
Give me a break, give me a break. Break me off this bad chicken.
Give me a break, give me a break.
Break me off a piece of paper.
Sunday, it's Al Mitchell versus the DMV.
Well, I know how to clear the room.
Immigration!
Daddy Dearest. An all-new episode Sunday on Fox. It's the music event you won't see on MTV. Featuring special guests.
Hello, Homer. I'm George Harrison.
Ah! Rock and roll groupies.
Yeah!
And starring the one and only Homer Simpson.
Since when did you write a song?
Shut up!
The Simpsons season premiere, 1 week from tonight. Take one carefree bachelor.
Now, how you like the bookcase I built you?
It looks drunk.
Check it out now.
Add two foster children.
Tomorrow I'm going to do something even more special with your hair.
Yay!
I'm going to buy you a hat.
And you've got Big Trouble.
I got plenty of reason to go out that door.
See you.
Don't you shut.
The Sinbad Show.
That's right. Go on down to the court.
An all-new episode is coming up next. 1 week from tonight, it's the night you've been waiting for. The Simpsons kick off a brand new season of all new episodes, beginning with their star-studded season premiere.
Check it out, man.
Later tonight, on an all-new and living color, the Bad Boys of Comedy spoof The King of Pop. And their newest music parody is their most outrageous ever. Then, Herman has a hot date with In Living Color's Fly Girls on an all-new Herman's Head. But first, Sinbad and two foster kids are doing something very funny together, growing up. Stay tuned for an all-new episode of The Sinbad Show, coming up next.
Nothing's worrying me.
If you were to pick anyone from our design center or truck line in California...
That's a matter of pride.
...or the Camry line in Kentucky...
It's dedication.
...take the first person you see at our Michigan or Indiana facilities...
It's a matter of commitment.
...and show them the latest quote praising a Toyota product, they'd simply say...
That's great.
Making it better.
That's what it's all about.
People think Toyota's reputation was built on the strength of its products, when in fact it was built on the strength, pride, and commitment of a lot of people.
It means putting your name on the line.
General Motors cars? I've probably owned more of them than anyone else in the world. They've helped me earn a good living over the years. But now you hear that GM cars keep getting better.
And they even have an engine that's available on some of them
that'll go 100,000 miles without a tune-up. There's a trend here. And it's not good for my business.
Funerals of the rich and famous.
Malcolm Forbes was pretty good, too, because the food was wonderful.
On the next Bertice Berry Show.
Friday morning at 10 on Fox 11.
Oh, man. They're cool. They're refreshing. And they're bursting with mint. Cooler Mint Carefree, bursting with flavor.
Uh-oh, looks like it's time for Carefree. See what a little bursting bubblegum flavor can do for you. juicy, carefree bubblegum, bursting with flavor.
Young Bobby Engels has a problem. He needs to earn the respect of his peers. So he gets Sega Genesis, the ultimate action system. And then he buys Mortal Kombat, the arcade edition, and the all-new Shinobi 3, and Marvel's X-Men. Now, things are pretty much okay.
I said chocolate chip.
Say it. Say it.
Sega! Sega!
Wait till these people try a new Cheese Whiz squeezable.
They're gonna love it.
Plain old hamburger? Instant cheesy burger.
It's gone!
Told you. New Cheese Whiz squeezable.
Friday, will Briscoe's arch enemy...
Hello, Briscoe.
...send him to a watery grave?
You got that old sinking feeling?
An all-new Briscoe County Jr. Then he's a monster who awakens once every 30 years to kill. But this time...
Position 10 requesting backup.
Two FBI agents...
Oh, my God, Mulder.
...will be waiting for him. An all-new X-Files Friday after Briscoe County Jr.
Welcome to the adventure of Once Upon a Forest on video.
Stupendous!
A world where three unlikely heroes are racing against time to rescue their friend.
Let's go!
One is totally brave.
Abigail!
One is incredibly smart.
Edgar!
And one... is unbelievably hungry. And for a special surprise...
Oh, I love surprises!
Get a free Edgar the Mole plush toy. Send proof of purchase and $2.95 for shipping. Once Upon a Forest.
Dave Thomas really missed Wendy's Monterey Ranch chicken sandwich with its whole breast fillet, Monterey Jack cheese, and creamy ranch dressing with real bacon on the toasted Kaiser bun. So he has something to say.
It's back.
Did you ever have a guy point one out to you?
Yeah, I mean, as if I don't know it's there.
Johnson's Clean and Clear, a foaming facial cleanser.
It's just a tiny little...
temporary imperfection.
Nothing.
Deep cleaning, but now with a pharmaceutical ingredient no leading cleanser has.
Why couldn't it be right back here?
I'll just walk around like this.
Right here?
It kills problem-causing bacteria.
It builds character.
I have enough character.
Skin is clean, beautifully clear, and under control.
It's just the zit.
We said the Z word.
Clean and clear and under control.
Listen. Apples? Listen. Cinnamon.
Listen to the sounds of a home in the rain.
Apple Cinnamon Cheerios tastes as good as it sounds.
Listen.
Will a date with the Fly Girls from In Living Color turn Herman into a real fly guy?
Yo, 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 what's the scenario, Herm?
Just chillin'.
An all-new Herman's Head tonight. It's the return of Fire Marshal Bill. And he's gonna keep you in stitches.
This leg is more messed up than a child actor on different strokes.
Plus, it's their newest, most outrageous music parody ever. But when Michael sees it, what will he do next?
I'm gonna go to Thailand.
And all new in Living Color, coming up next.
Tonight on Fox News at 10.
Her daughter is dead. They haven't found her grandchild. The Amtrak tragedy hits home.
The LA Zoo says Billy the Elephant is traveling first class. Protesters say he better be.
Got your ropes, got your gear, ready to scale the heights. Not yet, better be insured.
And Hollywood is stepping all over Chevy Chase. What's it all about?
Sinbad in Living Color, Herman's Head, and Fox News at 10. Tonight.
Savoy Pictures presents Robert De Niro in his directorial debut. A devoted father.
This is my son, not yours.
What are you going to do, fight me?
Must battle the local crime boss.
Is it better to be loved or feared?
I would rather be feared. It's fear that keeps them loyal to me.
For the life of his son.
I ain't afraid of you. Well, you should be.
You stay away from my son!
Robert De Niro, A Bronx Tale, rated R. Special sneak preview Friday and Saturday.
It's more amazing than Reptile Boy found in swamp. More incredible than Bigfoot Mary's Hollywood star. It's Super Mario All-Stars is free.
I want to know how.
Buy the Super NES Super Set, and for $350 postage and handling, you can send for a free Mario All-Stars game.
I did it. Now look at me.
Four Marios in one, delivered straight to your house by alien postman. You'll play every Mario Brothers made. Retouched photos prove it's true. Pick up your Super Set today, and Super Mario All-Stars is free.
You'll love it.
Extra!
We're gonna take your picture. Here we go. Okay, give me a big smile.
Don't worry, kids love me.
Oh, it's a phone. They want you to smile.
They'll call you back.
So this guy walks into a psychiatrist with a squid on his head.
Oh, you've heard this one.
Ow!
Funny thing happened to me on the way to the sandbox today.
Look, I'm the mouse man. Don't cry. It's just me. It's not really a mouse. It's...
I'm dying here. You like French fries? You like McDonald's?
What did I tell you? Kids love me.
How David Vines eats a Reese's Crunchy Peanut Butter Cup.
I eat them in the closet so my big brother doesn't take the other one.
Aha!
There's no wrong way to eat a Reese's.
From Walt Disney Pictures, four Jamaicans are determined to become Olympic bobsledders.
And who are you?
A Jamaican bobsled team.
Now, with a little training...
Open up!
...and a lot of practice, they might just do the impossible.
Slow down!
Oh, thanks, Coach.
I am feeling very Olympic today.
Cool Runnings, inspired by the true story.
I gotta go, you know.
Hold it.
Rated PG. Sneak preview this Saturday and Sunday.
Jell-O put the wiggle in a cup.
Did that wobble? Did that wiggle?
Try Jell-O gelatin snacks, ready to eat in individual cups.
See how Jell-O put the wiggle in a cup.
Our prices are hot! They won't last long, so hurry on down!
If you need a lot of car without a lot of hype, consider the Mazda Protégé. And if you're looking for value, check out Mazda Simple Summer Savings Days. But like all good things, summer will soon come to an end, and all the great deals will be long gone.
Make this an inferno!
Mazda, it just feels right.
Hurry into Circuit City now for unbeatable low prices and 0% interest till 1994 on top-rent audio, video, appliances, and more. Every Pioneer home audio component is on sale now. Every Sharp TV, VCR, microwave, and portable stereo is on sale. Like this VCR with remote, just $169. Save with unbeatable low prices and 0% till 94 on top brands.
Welcome to Circuit City, where service is state-of-the-art.
Funerals of the Rich and Famous.
Malcolm Forbes was pretty good, too, because the food was wonderful.
On the next Bertice Berry Show.
Friday morning at 10 on Fox 11.
In living color.
Sega, creators of Genesis, Game Gear, and the coolest video games around. Welcome to the next level.
Hey! You still don't have a Sega CD? What are you waiting for? Nintendo to make one? You have seen the games, right? Wrong answer, man. Show them!
Want to see more?
Sega!
Whoa, sumo wrestling.
Come on, we'll miss the high dive competition. High dive.
Sumo.
High dive.
Guys, let's watch both.
Miller Lite presents sumo high dive.
No.
Yes, it's true.
Here's a reverse 2.5.
Brought to you by Miller Lite. If you can combine great taste and less filling, you can combine anything.
He's going for no splash.
It is dreams, Bob.
Some dye.
Some beer.
Great taste, less filling. Can your beer do this?
His friends say Gina's running his life, but Sunday...
Yo, Gina!
Oh, God.
Martin's reclaiming his manhood. On an all-new episode, Sunday.
Subway's steak and cheese sub is not only delicious, it's easy to eat anywhere. To prove that fact, I'm going to eat my dinner here at the rodeo! No one's ridden Rocket Launcher for more than 8 seconds, so I'll have to eat fast, but you'll want to take your time to really savor tender steak and cheese on our fresh-baked bread. One bite, and you'll agree. Beef, it's what for dinner!
Steak lovers, put down your knife and fork and pick up the steak and cheese sub at Subway, the place where fresh is the taste.
Well, at least they get a meal on this flight.
When my OJ first started traveling, I said, call me from the airport, collect. But the price I was paying. Well, now, OJ dials 1-800-COLLECT. These days, we talk more often than ever.
OJ!
Okay. 1-800-COLLECT. Dial it instead of zero the next time you call someone collect.
Oh, I'm getting along.
It's a silver time, it's a silver place, it's a silver setting, at a silver pace.
Swinging bars,
our very best friends,
so silver full and smooth,
the day never ends.
In a silver time,
Coors Light,
in a silver place,
so right here now.
Friday, will Briscoe's arch enemy...
Hello, Briscoe.
...send him to a watery grave?
You got that old sinking feeling?
An all-new Briscoe County Jr. Then he's a monster who awakens once every 30 years to kill. But this time...
Position 10 requesting backup.
Two FBI agents...
Oh, my God, Mulder.
...will be waiting for him. An all-new X-Files Friday after Briscoe County Jr.
In 1958, I helped Senator Monroney create the automobile window sticker.
It wasn't easy, but we fought it through Congress because folks needed a simpler way.
I understand General Motors now offers value pricing.
Models with plenty of options.
For a lower sticker price that reduces the hassles. Well, it only took them 35 years to improve upon the sticker.
Those fast food places are too expensive. I was scrounging for extra change and I got stuck.
Sir, forget the extra change. Go to Carl's Jr.
Okay.
Get out of your chair and get to Carl's Jr. today, because now there are lots of great charbroiled burgers for under a buck, like the 59-cent hamburger, the 79-cent deluxe burger, or the 99-cent big burger, all charbroiled for that barbecue taste, each under a buck.
Burger alert.
Hey, went to Carl's. Didn't need much money.
Nice hat, dude.
Hey, thanks.
Carl's Jr. Go for the food.
A high-tech gang scare, these faxes warn of potential violence.
The Simpsons, Sinbad in living color, Herman's Ad, and Fox News at 10, tonight.
Listen, it's a credit card. It does not make you a superhero. Actually, maybe it does. I mean, no card is more accepted on the planet, so you can use it for practically anything, like plane tickets, so you could fly like a superhero, or at the hospital, so you'd have X-ray vision. And you can use it to get cash at ATMs all over, so in any situation, you can just say, stand back, I'll handle this. So maybe MasterCard could make you a superhero. All you need now is a secret identity. MasterCard, it's more than a credit card, it's smart money.
I have an MD from Harvard. I am board certified in cardiothoracic medicine. I have been awarded citations from 7 different medical boards. When someone goes into that chapel and they pray to God that their wife doesn't miscarry or that their daughter doesn't bleed to death, who do you think they're praying to? You ask me if I have a God complex? I am God.
Malice, rated R. Sneak preview Saturday.
Without an opposable thumb, the species cannot create. It cannot advance. It cannot organize. It cannot snack. Therefore, they get no nachos. Presenting a new order of nachos from Taco Bell. Cheesy. New beefy. And the most evolved nacho, Nacho Supreme with sour cream. Taco Bell nachos. It's cool to be human.
Tonight on the Chevy Chase Show, Chevy's special guest will be Robert De Niro.
Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me?
Tonight at 11, 10 Central. Will a date with the Fly Girls from In Living Color turn Herman into a real fly guy?
Yo, 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 what's the scenario, Herm?
Just chilling.
An all-new Herman's Head next.
Oh, well.
I guess I'm just a splash in the pan.
What? Let me show you. Show you something. Show you something. What? Let me show you. Show you something.
Yo, that's the way we go. That's it for tonight. Thanks for hanging. We'll see you. Peace.
Next on Fox, Melvin dates the boss's daughter. Could she be the one? Stay tuned for Melvin's Mind.
Melvin gets himself into such trouble.
William.
Really, where'd you hear that?
This city is exciting.
Dangerous.
Troubled.
That woman's not wearing underwear.
Is that all you can think about? Food and sex?
Yes. Please, focus.
Look out!
Hey, it's Jack!
No time for small talk. We're late.
Hetty, hold the elevator.
Hetty.
Louise is so sweet.
I think this woman is wearing underwear.
I think there's too many people in this elevator.
And I think you are all idiots. Let's go to work.
Did you know that overnight you don't have to wear a pad?
You're kidding.
Not when there's Tampax tampons.
Overnight?
A group of leading gynecologists agree tampons may be worn overnight for up to 8 hours.
That's terrific news.
Tampax tampons fit naturally inside to protect you overnight.
Really protects you.
So why use a pad that can shift and bunch at night?
Not anymore.
When you can trust the protection of Tampax tampons overnight.
Savoy Pictures presents Robert De Niro in his directorial debut. A devoted father.
This is my son, not yours.
What are you going to do, fight me?
Must battle the local crime boss.
Is it better to be loved or feared?
I would rather be feared. It's fear that keeps them loyal to me.
For the life of his son.
I ain't afraid of you. Well, you should be.
You stay away from my son!
Robert De Niro, A Bronx Tale, rated R. Special sneak preview Friday and Saturday.
Hey, here's your ding-ding, big fella. Huh? Yeah, here's Daddy's ding-ding.
Once you get a look at those two all-beef patties...
No, this is Daddy's. Would you try
that special sauce, lettuce, cheese piled fresh and hot on that sesame seed bun? You've gotta have a Big Mac.
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Why do you call home?
To ask for money.
Ask for money.
Yes, I'm calling for money.
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 Green stuff.
Money.
Monetary units.
I call for emotional. Nah, I call for money, man.
Now when you call Collect to ask mom and dad for money, you can save them some.
Oh.
Introducing a new way to call Collect from AT&T. Just spell it out. Dial 1-800-OPERATOR. There's no lower price for a Collect call.
There's money left over, so where else would it go but to me?
We call it a unified ergonomic interior design. Ray Campbell calls it his quiet cabin in the woods. We call it high-strength steel body construction. Emily Ross calls it a place to put her valuables. We call it an impressive value starting at around $12,000. Tom Reese calls it more affordable than his daughter's wedding. We call it Corolla, the all-new Toyota Corolla, the brand-new car with a familiar name.
Without an opposable thumb, a species cannot advance. It cannot organize. It cannot create. cannot snack. Therefore, they get no nachos. Presenting a new order of nachos from Taco Bell. Cheesy. New beefy. And the most evolved nacho, Nacho Supreme with sour cream. Taco Bell nachos. It's cool to be human.
Tonight on the Chevy Chase Show, Chevy's special guest will be Robert De Niro.
Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me?
Tonight at 11, 10 Central.
Finally, a movie with a good buzz.
Okay.
Dazed and Confused, a delicious portrayal of the generation between free love and safe sex.
There's a new guest in the making as we speak.
Interview Magazine gives it an A+. The most honest and compelling film about high school yet. Rolling Stone magazine says it's hysterical. Dazed and Confused, rated R, starts tomorrow at select theaters.
General Motors cars? I've probably owned more of them than anyone else in the world. They've helped me earn a good living over the years. But now you hear that GM cars keep getting better. And they even have an engine that's available on some of them that'll go 100,000 miles without a tune-up. There's a trend here. And it's not good for my business.
Up next, personal stories from the heroes of the deadly Amtrak crash. A teenager shot on the first day of school talks. The scary side, worms in some Southland water.
Fox News at 10 is next.
TV.